Hey guys, Mark Harris here. We're at OKM's headquarters in Altenburg, Germany. And today we're going to show you the Evolution NTX in their test field here. This is the same test field that's used to inspect every item, every device before it goes out to make sure that it's working properly. There is a metal pipe buried under the sand. We're going to use the Evolution NTX in 3D ground scan mode, and we're going to scan this field and locate where that pipe is. What we're going to do then is transfer that file to the laptop so that you can see what that looks like on the Visualizer 3D. And then we're going to complete that by actually digging the pipe up and showing you what it looks like. So you'll see what the scan looks like. You'll see what the target looks like on the scan, and then you'll see what the target looks like out of the ground. So we're really excited to bring this complete process A to Z to you so that you can better understand how to use the Evolution NTX to find your target. All right, there we go. That's our scan field. We're going to go in, transfer these results over to the laptop and see what we've got. Guys, we've finished the scan. We've brought the Evolution NTX here into the office and we've made the transfer via Bluetooth from the Evolution NTX into the Visualizer 3D Studio. And here's what we've got. You can see we've got a very strong positive signal. We've got a very strong negative signal. That's exactly what we're expecting. So this is what's also really good about this is you can see we've got a nice clear boundary around the red signal on the right side and the left side. So we've got three clear sides on this. That's exactly what we were looking for. What we would expect after looking at this in an analysis is that we have a very strong ferromagnetic target in this area. So what we're going to do next is dig it up and show it to you.